How to write Arabic in After Effects CC 2019. Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel DigitalCreations, and this tutorial we are going to learn how to write Arabic in After Effects CC 2019. So let's get started. So I'm going to open this new version of After Effects CC 2019. So let's check how to write and add the Arabic text in After Effects CC 2019. Now guys, this software is open and I'm going to create a new composition. And this is the welcome screen. And I'm going to create a new project and going to create a new composition. And here I'm just select the composition setting is with 1920 by 1080. Log the composition and the frame rate is 30 and the composition name is Arabic text 2019. And here the resolution is third, depends on you. If your system is fully hi-fi, so you select the full resolution. So I select third resolution because of playback. My system is not so fast. So hit OK to create a new composition. And now guys, before typing Arabic text, so you go to, you have some, you did some settings. So you go to edit and preference and select type. And here under type preference and go to type, and here under the text engine there are two options there. So by default Latin is selected in After Effects CC 2019, but you can type or different Middle Eastern languages like South Asian and Middle Eastern. So you select South Asian and Middle Eastern and hit OK. After this, you need to restart your software After Effects CC, so to implement and to write in Arabic language. So I'm going to select right click here and create a new text layer. You can select the text layer from here as well. So now guys, I start typing, and before this you need to change some languages. If you're Arab, use in your system, you just enable the Arabic language. So you go to region and languages, and here you add the language under the add language option. There are lots of Arabic language options there in Windows 10. So you select the Arabic language from here, whatever your Arabic country belongs to. So I select Al-Arabiya, UAE, Mutada Arab Amarat. So here I'm just going to switch the Arabic United Arab Emirates language, and here my computer language is Arabic, and I start typing. I just type my name here. I'm just going to scale out to show you. It's so simple to write Arabic in After Effects CC 2019. So easy. And you can change the font from here. Depends on how fonts, what fonts install in your computer. So there are lots of fonts I install on my system because I use daily usage, because I'm living in UAE and there are lots of work, Arabic work I'm doing in daily. For example, if I'm designing some business card and assembly place brochures, we record Arabic language as well. So guys, I just start some animation to animate this text. So type here something different. Okay, Type here, Digital Creation, my channel name, Digital Creations. Now, let's change the text a little bit smaller. Okay, I'm just going to align this text. Okay, I'm going to align this text. And now, guys, here under the text, you see here downside, there is an option. You just scroll down. Animate, select animate. And here, I'm going to select the opacity to animate this Arabic text. And here, I'm just changing the selector settings. Just select this opacity level to 0 and just change a little bit. You see, select this in 100 and reveal this text. Okay, now guys, let's play this animation. I select this keyframe and I click here and keyframe assistant. I just select easy in or easy. It's very simply, I just create this Arabic text animation in After Effects CC 2019. Okay, now guys, I'm just going to add some shape layer. And this no fill option, I don't want to, just I need a stroke, so I just switch it off, fill option, and I just select stroke and I create this box, this shape layer. And here just rearrange this. Okay, now guys, here I select the text layer, and under the text layer, I just select the trim. I'll go to contents and add some trim paths here. Trim path options. So just go to check this again. Just move this slider back. And you see this. Finish this here and just play this and select this keyframes and select easy and easy out. Now I just play this animation. This is very simple. You can create and you can change the text colors, and I just select this digital creations text and go to effects and generate and go to fill and change the text color. So I select this, I just use some gradient here, so I just go to effects and generate gradient ramp, select the reddish color. To show you the better result, I just create a background. So just select new and go to solid and create a background. I just drag downside this layer, and again I just apply gradient ramp, and here I just change a little bit. I'm going to change the color of this layer as well. So just go to stroke layer you know, I just let's play this animation again. Now, guys, in a very simple way, we just create this Arabic text animation. Okay, now, guys, you see, I select this full. I just reduce the resolution to 1/4 to show you the better animation. Now, guys, very easily we can animate this text. How to add Arabic text and how to use Arabic text animation in After Effects CC 2019 very easily. You can create this text animation in After Effects CC 2019. In this Adobe After Effects CC 2019 tutorial, you can add Arabic text in After Effects CC 2019 in a very easy way. And you can create Arabic text animation in After Effects CC 2019. So in the end, if you like my video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, Digital Creations. Thanks for watching Digital Creations.